Well, the thing that got me interested in neurology was the opportunity to interact with so many aspects of everyday life of a patient or learning what's ticking upstairs. Here at Henry Ford, I've subspecialized in movement disorders, which is primarily Parkinson's disease, but includes disorders like tremors and coordination difficulties, abnormal postures, Tourette's syndrome, a number of conditions which lead to abnormal control of movement. The important thing is that research in this field is really advancing to the point where a cure is in sight, where we think we can predict the risk for Parkinson's and not just treat it as a condition already established. I think in caring for patients, I keep in mind that I'm going to be the other side of the fence one of these days, and how would I like to be treated? I also think that we owe our patients as much information, both from therapeutic point of view and even opportunities to advance knowledge about these various movement disorders for themselves and for the community of fellow sufferers. I'm Peter LeWitt. I direct the Parkinson's Disease and Movement Disorder Program at Henry Ford Hospital, and I'm a professor of neurology at Wayne State University School of Medicine. And I'm passionate about the care of patients and integrating research into Parkinson's disease and other movement disorders in creating the better therapies of the future.